Matthew Spencer Peterson answers questions during a hearing of the Senate Judiciary Committee on Wednesday. CSPAN at a Wednesday Senate Judiciary Committee hearing, Republican Sen. John Kennedy asked Matthew Spencer Peterson a few basic legal questions. Peterson, whom Donald Trump has nominated to the powerful U.S. District Court for the District of Columbia, could not define a motion in limine or describe the Daubert standard. Kennedy's quizzing went viral after Democratic Senator Sheldon Whitehouse, who also serves on the committee, shared it on Twitter. Must-watch Republican at Sen. John Kennedy asks one of at real Donald Trump's U.S. District Judge nominees basic questions of law. He can't answer a single one. Who boy? pic.twitter.com/folk201rc, Sheldon Whitehouse at Sen. Whitehouse, December 15, 2017. Peterson drew widespread criticism for his legal ignorance, and rightly so. Most second-year law students could easily identify the terms Kennedy tossed out. The best defense of Peterson is that he once held this knowledge but let it atrophy due to his current job duties. He has served on the Federal Election Commission since 2008, joining with his fellow conservative commissioners to consistently block enforcement of federal election law, particularly campaign finance restrictions. In this capacity, Peterson has not often had occasion to revisit the rules of evidence or civil procedure. But as National Review's David French points out, Peterson's rustiness hardly absolves him, it merely reveals his arrogance. If Peterson had spent a single day preparing for Wednesday's hearing, he probably could have knocked a majority of Kennedy's questions out of the park. Quick review of law school study guides or bar prep material likely would have refreshed his memory. Peterson may not be experienced, he has spent only 3 years working on litigation, but he has good credentials. He graduated from the University of Virginia School of Law, a terrific school, and secured a job at the prestigious firm Wiley Rain. The problem isn't just that he didn't know what Kennedy was talking about. It's that he didn't care enough to read up on the law beforehand. Peterson, it seems, operated under the presumption that a Republican-controlled committee would throw him softballs and rubber-stamp his nomination. Kennedy helped sink the nomination of judicial nominee Brett Halley in large part because he showed a similar imperiousness, failing to disclose controversial writings and a conflict of interest to the committee and assuming he could get away with it. He did not, thanks to Kennedy. And as Wednesday's hearing showed, the senator is now screening Trump's nominees to ensure they take the process seriously, reportedly to the chagrin of other Republicans. Lifetime tenure in the federal judiciary should not be handed out like a participation trophy. Thanks to Kennedy, one of just a few Republican senators who cares that the Trump administration is funneling unqualified and unprepared individuals onto the bench for life, it won't be. The senator's grilling of Peterson was yet another warning to the White House that he won't humiliate himself by greenlighting nominees who don't even pretend to respect the process. You depend on Slate for sharp, distinctive coverage of the latest developments in politics and culture. Now we need to ask for your support. Our work is more urgent than ever and is reaching more readers, but online advertising revenues don't fully cover our costs, and we don't have print subscribers to help keep us afloat. So we need your help. If you think Slate's work matters, become a Slate Plus member. You'll get exclusive members-only content and a suite of great benefits, and you'll help secure Slate's future. Join Slate Plus.